My name is Christoph Green, and I'm a student ambassador here at Berkeley City College. The reason I joined the Student Ambassadors is because this is the premier leadership training student program at Berkeley City College. The Student Ambassadors help the community by doing outreach with the surrounding high schools, the surrounding middle schools. We give a lot of information about enrolling in community college, and we're a focal point for a lot of the people who want to transfer to a four-year college.
My name is Elisa Tilley, and I am a student ambassador here at Berkeley City College. People come here from all walks of life, whether they have five kids or, two jobs, and they're struggling already, and especially a lot of people here struggle financially. And I feel like a big part of being a student ambassador is just giving these people resources to reach their goals. And that's the most important thing of what we do. And it's pretty much all we focus on is how to make things easier for the students, how to make things run better, run faster, quicker. And that's what we're here to do, yeah.
My name is Esteem Brumfield. I'm a student ambassador at Berkeley City College. I'm also the student trustee, and I sit with the Board of Trustees for the Peralta Community College District. Right now, the Student Ambassador Program is facing financial problems. We don't currently have the sufficient funding to handle the influx of students that we have at this college. We have over 7,000 students, and we have only 8 ambassadors who are on payroll to assist all these students that come in. And these students are students. They have their classes, they have other commitments, and we're unable to bring in more ambassadors and adequately train them, which requires funding, in addition to then pay them once they've been trained. So without the payroll to help fund our program in either paying them or training them so that they can be ambassadors, we are greatly limited to the number of students that we can help, because we're limited to the number of students that we can hire.
My name is Victor Flint. I'm the outreach coordinator for the Student Ambassadors at Berkeley City College. It's all about the students, because my program is about students helping students. The best product in the school is the only product, and that's the students. If you look at the faculty, if you look at staff, if you look at everything that it takes to run this institution, it is on the premise that the students are first. Without the students, nothing else has a place for being here. I have been enriched by their generosity to give and to work beyond the paid hours. It fulfills the premises that I've always felt about people. Everybody has more good than not good in them. And my role is to create an environment, to create a pathway, to create objectives, how the good can come out. It's very gratifying that at the end of 2 years, somebody comes up to me and says something that resonates in their world today that we talked about 2 years ago. That, to me, is the ultimate joy of life itself.